Where are we? Where are we going?
Benidorm!
The same way.
But there was a baby in the middle of that.
You mispronounced it again. That was your accent. It's her accent.
Oh, it's
her Essex accent.
We just... hair. It looks really like...
70s?
Yeah.
Yeah. You look like... you look like you're going for a disco. Look at how quiet this is.
Yeah, what?
We're happy. We just got on a roller coaster. We did a loop-de-loop.
We did. Then we were on the little
fumes.
Fumes.
All of our shit's wet. Here she is. Here we are. We're off on our holly bobs. We may have said earlier Benidorm. Surprise, it's not. It's high beef.
Why is my face already so sweaty? Your hair looks nice.
Can you bring lighters on fire?
Yeah, I think you can. Yeah.
Just like you can bring mini aerosols. Even though I always used to think they'd blow up.
Precious.
Just suddenly realised.
I didn't listen to what you said. What are we going to drink at Red Lion?
Oh, we didn't. I didn't.
We didn't. You didn't answer. Good, because I was worried that I just ignored you.
No, because I don't know whether I still fancy wine because it'll be cheaper.
Yes.
Or so we could share a bottle of wine.
Wine.
Oh, unless we're like now not feeling wine and want something else.
I think wine.
Because we've got other things to drink afterwards, I guess.
Yes. Oh my God. We have to show you what we've got. This and is going to be a hashtag doing... hack.
Marlborough.
Have you looked at the menu? Yeah. Yeah. Looked at the wine menu of the Red Lion at Wethersfield. North Terminal to be specific. Obviously.
Bye. See you in Ibiza.
Have a lovely time, Jane. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Fancy another one? Would you enjoy another one, perhaps?
Day 42 in the Big Brother house. Jodie is going up the escalator.
Where's the escalator?
This wasn't in the Big Brother house.
Like,
Big Brother ended 10 years ago. Who's Jodie? Why are you in my house? What are you doing with that knife?
Wow. I have no idea what that man just said.
So what's in these bottles? Here's vodka. Why is everything on dark? We made best friends with, I think her name's Joanne. She's a cute. We're going to do our makeup in the air, but Jodie... Jodie, what happened? What happened?
We lost a mirror.
We lost a mirror already. I brought my big mirror, my good mirror, and we lost it. We left it in the front. It's in a better place now. She's not suffering anymore.
She's finally at least.
She's finally at peace. She's not in pain, you know. We're free finally from her rule. Stop clapping. People on this flight are annoying. We made it, we're on board. A weird Ibiza. All of us. I can't drink my drink cold. No, I can't. I can't do it because the table won't stay down. If I do that, it moves. Everything moves.
We've been on this flight for 10 hours.
It's been... Jodie, why do you have to play? I've done some makeup. Jodie's done got such nice makeup. Look at your
family.
But the mirror's gone. We lost the mirror.
Yeah, lost the mirror.
So sad. I specifically remember packing this like big mirror. And I was like, oh, in the room there's not that many mirrors. And we left it in fucking spoons. So annoying. Yeah, we brought on these oh my god. So anyway. We'll be touching down for half an hour. And then getting over to our hotel with a couple of people looking out on the plane. And then we'll be refreshing and getting straight to defected. Elliot Lee! There's some people on this flight that are really good. Are you okay? I'm a bit terrified. What's your favourite colour? Brown like poop. No, I'm not joining in. I'm not there. Look at that. Is that nice? It's chaos. There's a car over here being American and also pretending to be a dinosaur. There's also people over there playing up there with speaker that nobody wants. It's just all chaos. But we're here. Cheers to us. Here's the Ibiza sign. Here's Jodie Ellen Hill. Ibiza sign. The longest taxi queue in the world. Ibiza sign. So.
Don't be us.
We got here. For fuck's sake. I've left my purse on the plane with 300 euros, my credit card, both my debit cards, my ID. And a bag of all of our toiletries just under the seat in front of us. And Jodie's left her hand luggage, her entire hand luggage bag in the cab on the way from the airport. What was in the bag?
Everything. So that's it.
Everything.
All my bikinis.
Cash.
Oh my God. Yeah, a lot of things.
Yeah. So don't be us.
So yeah, the more of the story is, don't be us.
Hopefully this isn't the end of the vlog. Because it'll be really depressing.
The thing is, we're always
going to
make the most of it. We're still going out.
Yeah, we're on our way out.
We're going to meet
up. We were like, fuck it, we're going to go out, make the most of it. If I have to buy some less drinks this holiday, at least I'll be here. I'll survive with a few less drinks. Like,
silly billies.
Oh, silly fucking billies, yeah. But yeah, so just... I really hope that this is a film, this is a video that we take now. And then we cut to the end of the video and we're having the best time. And this hasn't dampened anything, which I don't think it will. Also, love you.
Love you. What are
we like? I'm really glad we have each other for emotional support. I had a cry and that was it. It's over now. I'm not crying anymore. Oh, right, goodbye. Time, whether we're on holiday, a festival, anything, you do this. Okay, so When I got off the plane, I didn't pick up one of my bags with my purse and all of our toiletries in it. So now I've lost 300 euros, my credit card and both my debit cards, and I only have my phone to pay for things. And half my spending money. Plus all of our toiletries were there, gone. And then we got to the hotel and we realised that Jodie left her entire hand luggage in the taxi, which has all of her cash in it, all of her swimwear, multiple outfits and shoes. So she's wearing my shoes, my sunglasses, and we're going to the police station. We're hoping that her bags at the police station and the EasyJet have maybe got my purse. But until I get my purse back, if I do, it also means that I'm taking out my passport as ID. And from our track record over the last 24 hours, I don't like this. I love Ibiza, but I don't want to be stranded here and have to pay like hundreds of pounds for 32 years old and stuck. 33, oh God. Okay, let's not discuss that. We have multivitaminas though. Are you okay? Do you need me to do it?
Another shrimp on the barbie. Koala.
Imagine this was just from
what else do they say? Bondar Beach.
Or you work at the zoo or something.
I work at the zoo. Here we have a wild Jodie in her natural habitat.
I don't know why I'm leaning towards this one. I don't know why though.
Which outfit?
But the thing is, from the turn around, the back is a bit annoying because it's too big for you.
Yeah, look how big this is.
Yeah. And that's going to be annoying.
This is the thing, this
doesn't
go down far.
That's going to be annoying. But I also love the outfit.
I've tried it on with other bikinis and this is the best bikini that it works with. So I don't have that option. I don't know what to do. Which one?
If I put them two together, I'd choose what you're wearing now.
I'm going to wear this then. And then maybe I'll wear this to Amnesia.
Yeah.
Because also, this lights up in UV.
Yeah.
So it won't be made the most of it as well. Girl logic. Okay, so this is the fit.
It looks so nice.
Did you
see how high I jumped? The only essentials you'll ever need.
Bread. Gorgeous. Yours. Give us a twirl. And moonwalk. Tell us about your fit, Jodie.
So, this is Pretty Little Fit.
It's so cute.
And I was meant to wear a bikini under it, but obviously I lost all my bikinis.
R.I.P. bikinis.
I'm going with the bra.
I still think it looks intentional. Like, the bra looks like it's meant to be on show because it's got, like, the straps.
The bikini looks better, but... There we go. And then... Yeah, I'm kind of got a blue look.
I like it.
It's not what I am, but...
Yeah, to be fair, what I'm wearing isn't what I typically wear to ants.
No.
We need to think about after, though, as well. And also, you're wearing, like, more clothes than I've worn on most nights out. So, like, in the middle of summer. Yeah, Pasha won't have an issue. They won't have an issue. To be fair, the fact it's not a bikini actually helps you. Yeah, because in a bikini, it might look like you've just come from the pool. Whereas with that, it looks like an outfit. Honestly, it's all in the details. Now, if you could pass on a message to your fans, what would it be? What do you want to tell?
A message.
Yeah. What would you pass on to the younger audience? Any life wisdom?
Floss. Just always floss.
Yeah. Always floss.
Always floss.
Excellent advice from you.
I'm just in my canoe.
Balcony. Should we have balcony drinks after I've done a poo?
Yeah.
The pool looks quite cute.
No one there.
Hello, Jodie.
Hello.
Tell me three facts about yourself. Jodie knows nothing about herself.
Who am I?
Where am I?
Where?
Are you the muffin man?
Where am I? Yeah.
We're in a group.
Number one, muffin man.
Number one, I'm a muffin man.
Number two,
That's it. This is a really good video. I'm gonna stop that. With Callum and Ross. It's our new boy names and our new life.
New purple lives.
Our new purple lives. We just went to get Jodie a new bikini slash outfit for fun times. And the woman in the shop told us that us losing all of our things means that it's the start of a new life for us. And everything happens for a reason. So Jodie chose a purple bag, which means we've now got new purple lives ahead of us. Do you feel like a new person?
I do. I do.
I really do.
Yeah.
So yeah, we've just got KFC. The best drink. Straight from the machine. Oh my God. And now we're going back to eat that, have some drinks and get ready for Ibiza Rocks, Ben Hemsley. We should message for us. Hey, can we come with you? You go backstage all the time, please. We're friends. What's the Vatican? That looks gorgeous if it's a restaurant. So yeah, that's what we're doing. I don't know what I'm wearing. Jodie does. She's got a lovely outfit. It's gorgeous, shiny and new. So yeah. Anything you'd like to say to everybody?
No.
No. That's it.
Hey,
baby.
Let me in, hold on, give me, it's gone. The hurt, we can't turn it on. I need you closer to me.
It's amazing.
Yes, yes, energy, more passion, more energy, more passion, more energy. Yes.
We just got back from Ben Hemsley.
Mr. Hemsley.
Mr. Hemsley. And it was, you know what, it was a really fun set. It was. It also, it was the strangest experience I've ever had in my life. But yeah, no, it was fun. Went with our husband, Scott, who you saw in the video earlier. He couldn't tell if he was hating his life or not the entire time.
So every time we asked him, he was like, no, I'm fine.
No, I've had a great time.
So I don't
want to
be a pie pooper.
I don't want to be a pie pooper. At one point, someone came over to ask him if he was okay, another lad, and he just stood up for a bit. He was like, I want to seem like I'm having a good time. He just wasn't having a good time. So we've changed. Trudy's changed into...
Apologies.
Oh my God, we just got told off.
Oh, yeah. Spanish woman told us off.
An old Spanish woman.
Bikinis in a shop. She said, have some respect.
Have some respect.
Is that weird?
You should be wearing clothes.
We're in Ibiza. Yeah. We've just gone from a pool party. I mean, there's probably so many people wearing.
So many. Why is she surprised? But also, as we went in, I looked at the shopkeeper, the person behind the till, and was like, are we okay? Like, a bit like a... She was like, yeah, fine. And then the person behind us in the queue was laughing with us. And we were like, we're really scared. And she kept being like, have some respect.
So I've been to Ireland.
She was like, I've been to Ireland. They don't dress like that. Yeah, because it's much colder there.
Of course I don't wear bikinis.
In England, of course we don't wear bikinis in September. There's no pool parties. You're in San Antonio, Ibiza.
I don't go to the shop in a bikini in England.
But yeah, we got told off. And that's the first time it's ever happened here.
It was very strange. Like she's having a hard day.
We should have checked in with her. We should have said, something going on at home. It's your husband. Is he, what's happening? What's going on? But yeah. What's happening now? We're having beverages.
Beverages.
And then we're going to, I think we're going to the West End because our friend wants to go to some shitty bar she used to work at. And then we're going to Pike's, which will be good. Pikes will actually be good. Jodie, Tell me something you're excited about tonight.
Something I'm excited
something
about?
Something you're excited for tonight.
What do you mean?
Just anything you're excited for.
I mean, everything, I guess.
Everything, yeah, so yeah. That'd be my answer. Everything. Everything except potentially the West End. Mm-hmm. I don't know how I feel about it. Could be like cheesy fun, or it could be full of chavs.
Could go one of two ways.
Could go one of two ways.
It would be like, yeah, hilarious, or ruin my mood.
Or ruin our mood. We've lost enough this holiday. We don't need to lose our anything else or be mugged. For the West End, that's where something's going to happen. But bless her, she used to. Our friend Ellie used to work there, so she loves to go back there every year. I mean, we go back to Ibiza Rock where you used to work.
Exactly.
I don't think that's just because you used to work there, though. I don't go back to, like, Saclau, like, inside, like, hello, everyone. Hello, hotel. Hello, lobby. Oh, I do hope our husband Scott meets us later, but I also don't think he will.
Yeah, I feel like he might. Go have a lay down and wake up tomorrow morning.
He was like, I'll see you in two hours. Two hours, very specifically. And we were like, what, are you sure? Yeah, 2 hours. 2 hours. No, yeah. I don't think you will.
We'll see.
And then we're going to Pike's, which is where Club Tropicana was filmed and what the song is based on.
Club Tropicana drinks are free.
Fun and sunshine, there's enough for everyone.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, all that's missing is the sea. Mm. But actually, but you don't need to worry.
You can suntan.
You can suntan. Yeah. Goodbye!
V-N-U-E, Rachel.
Rachel.
I do in Southside.
See, she's not lying.
Okay, one more time.
F-Y makes a visit.
The funny thing is why did that just,
we have loads of mountains.
None of the letters make sense.
They do.
No, they don't. Doing Hoffy Salsay. Okay, you ready?
What does this mean?
You ready? Any Rachel, do in Hoffy Salsay.
My name is Rachel and I love salsa.
Yes! I
fucking told you!
I'm so happy! Oh my god, I'm so happy! Wait, no, Jodie needs to hear it. Jodie, here. Can you tell her that it makes sense? Jodie, look at me.
Jodie!
Okay, see any Iddy Rachel. Dear Annie, help her sausage. My name is Rachel, I love sausage. And he said that's right!
Llanfair, Postgwinges, Gogerech, Gwyndrobach, Llantysiliau, go.
This is Pikes. It's a bit weird. This is Lee. This is Ellie. This is Jodie.
No, we haven't got a photo yet.
Club Tropicana drinks are free. Fun and sunshine. There's enough. Oh, that's me singing, it's the sea.
I need to follow on where worry. Rachel is looking.
Yeah. Santa!
There you go, Rachel's looking in the first group.
Yes, the crickets and everything.
See, with that one.
We're going to Ocean Beach!
These are our fits.
Salasa!
Do you want to join our group? We're the Salasa.
Oh, there's a whip inside.
Oh no!
No, Jodie, here.
Where is it?
It's on the glass, it's trying to come out. Let it come out.
Oh,
there we go again. It went. So we're going to Ocean Beach today for D4 dance, whatever that is. Where's your fit from, Jay?
Oh, my God. Maybe we should start a new video.
I don't think we should have a
Oh, we can't you like blank things out though? Or edit it?
Yeah, it's just all my effort.
Delete that one as well.
One more job, absolutely.
Put in.
Hey!
I was just looking up.
Would you like to join our group? She's silly. I'm Billy. You can be Millie. Only real ones will get the reference.
We're going to Ocean Beach today for D4 dance. This is what we're wearing. We're going with some Welsh friends that we've made. Josh and I think Jake.
Jordan.
They began with J.
Three J's.
Three J's. Yeah.
And then
me.
Justin.
Jason. I'll be Jason. So yeah, this is what we're wearing. I don't know where this is from. I can't remember. Don't know where these are from. I think out here. Where's your fit from, Jay?
My fit is from here. Actually, I don't know the names of the shops.
No.
But I've lost all my bikinis, didn't I? So only 10 euros though.
Only 10 euros. Which, to be fair,
a shop for the lovely lady. Oh, she's. I'm gonna live my new purple life.
We started our new purple lines. Last night got really weird. I learned how to say, my name is Rachel and I love sausage in Welsh.
Yeah.
And we went to Ben Hemsley and it was the most chaotic set of our life.
It was just, yeah, so unpredictable.
So unpredictable.
There.
You did not know what was going to happen. Next minute, happy hardcore. And then trance.
It was a good vibe though, wasn't it?
Oh yeah. Everybody was just...
It was. That's like the busiest I've seen Abbey brought.
Yeah.
Oh, like, that I've been to anyway.
And we got free table on the terrace, like upstairs.
Yeah,
which originally I wasn't, I was like, oh, will it be out of a vibe? But actually, when we got up there, it was really good.
Oh.
Being down in the crowd would have probably been terrifying a bit.
And also everyone up on the balcony was really like dancing.
Yeah.
Having a fun
everyone
time.
Was having the best time, like yeah. Jumping and about.
The guy dancing
with the thing. I got a video of that. That's going in this.
Glad you
yeah, that you've probably already seen that if you've gone this far. Yeah, no, that was so fun.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it was so random. And Scott, our husband, who you'll actually get to see in the video, finally, we've been promising the reveal. he hated it. The video you saw already. For anyone who's watching this. When we're watching this, we've already seen him being miserable. And then we went to Pike's with two of our friends.
Yeah.
We were both quite drunk. We sang Club Tropicana multiple times because that's where it's filmed. We kept telling people. That's where that's filmed. So yeah. Tonight we're doing Amnesia. Really excited to be back home.
Oh.
Amnesia.
And it's Lee's birthday.
It's Lee's birthday, Aubrey! He is turning 35.
I think so.
So yeah. Peace up, A-town. I want a cat in the fountain. San Antonio. Ignore the child. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. We have cervezas. Cerveza, por favor. Cheers. Cheers. We're going for beverages before O Beach. I keep calling it ocean.
It's ocean.
It is ocean. It will always be ocean to me. Oh my god. Oh, that zoomed right in on your face. Wow. Gorgeous. 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 Look at it. God, I love it. I love it here so much. It is magical. This is Palapa. It is so good. So cute. Beachfront vibes. Yeah. 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend. Walking along this beach takes me back to all the walks to and from work when we did our season. So beautiful. It's beautiful. I wouldn't go to this beach to sunbathe or swim because it's raining, but it looks nice. Free!
It's a cold, we have a DJ today. All the DJs, fucking foot play shit, but I love them. You know what I mean?
He's having a great time. Amnesia. Proof, we are in Amnesia. Club Tropicana, drinks are free.
Pay attention to or comment on, but I think there's something important that needs to be said here. This woman, Jessie Lee Ward, who was a huge MLM influencer and business coach, passed away at 35. I'm not going to talk about how toxic MLMs are or the harm she caused people while she was alive.